This is one of the most amazing high-end TapeDeck machines being in my studio. The model is Fostech G24S. This is from mid-90s, just before they discontinue the high-end recorders, tape recorders. It has a Dolby S system allowing, it's a very modern one, allowing actually to reach a signal to noise ratio 88 dB, which is negligible noise. Let's power it up. It has a lot of features and a lot of programming in this machine, but if you like to use it with less programming, it's also possible. So let's just go to display, to third display. So let's return back to zero. Let's locate zero. Okay, it's very intelligent machine. It will find zero and stop now. Perfect. And let's play whatever is out there on this 24 channel tape. The tape is 1 inch. This recorder is in brilliant shape. Recently, my technician replaced probably several hundred of capacitors on the each individual board, channel boards. Electrolytic capacitors, they used to be a problem after years. So now this machine is in shape that can last for a very, very long time. There is not much use on heads, and there are no scratches, there are no dings, there are no any other malfunction except only one over here, which is pretty minor. And that's what it is. It comes with service manual and owner manual, also with the take-up reel and probably a number of professionally recorded 24-track master tapes. Actually, I put those tapes on sale right now at Reverb, so you can get it there. But that's one of the examples. This is a Just tape. And those are the song titles, what is on channel, each channel, and how it goes. This machine used to cost quite a lot. It's probably better alternative than the well-known Studer 2-inch machine 527. Let's stop and rewind. Stop and play again. Oh, there is an interesting feature. For example, if I go to edit mode, we can check step by step what is on this tape. Okay, that's in forward direction. And just to find the exact location what we need to spot erase or edit or whatever. Or we can go backward. That reminds me how you can make a very unusual effects, like in some of the Beatles songs from 60s.